Chicago club owner Walter Harvey, the candy bar king, met with other team owners at the famous Harvey Mansion as rumors persist that baseball may be shut down.
Naturally, alone again, naturally.